one of my group is presenting on the technology in food processing. So my group is Ryan, Gwen, Xiaoyang, and me for me. So this is the overview of our presentation, which includes introduction of technology in food processing and the main, followed by summary and then our Q&A. So what is technology in food processing? Technology in food processing is changing the raw ingredients into food, which is like through machinery or through like technology, you can use machines and change from the food, from ingredients into the actual food. So food processing is also performing a series of mechanical and chemical methods on food, which is microbiological methods and techniques to change the raw ingredients into the food. Combines one raw ingredients into the marketable foods that we see on the shelves. And through technology, we the processing of food is like improved and became more efficient. And through the technology, we improve the shelf life, flavor, nutritional value and safety of the food. Now I'll pass the time over to Ryan to talk more about